I'm going to show you how to harness the power of Canva's AI video generator to create talking head videos with zero filming or editing. Yes, you heard right. No need for cameras, time spent on makeup getting camera ready, no time wasted on editing software. Stay tuned. Hi, I'm Sarah Nguyen, and on this channel, I help businesses grow using video and social media design with ease. If you're new here, consider subscribing for more of these tutorials. You can now produce talking head videos using Canva's AI video generator. Transform your scripts into living, breathing videos with customizable AI avatars. You can also be the voice behind your own talking photo videos. I'm going to show you how to do both in Canva. You will need a Canva account to get started. And if you don't have one yet, click on the link in the description to get Canva Pro free for 45 days, loaded with all of the premium features for you to try. All right, let's dive straight into the tutorial in Canva. So from the Canva homepage, we're going to select apps. And from here, we're going to search for HeyGen. HeyGen. And then select HeyGen AI avatars. We're going to use it in a new design. And I find that creating it in video size is the easiest. However, you can pick whatever size you need. Here's where you can then choose an AI avatar. So you can scroll through and have a look at all the different options they have available. You can filter them by male or female options here. You can also choose a photo that you want the avatar to be. So you can scroll through the photos that they've provided that you can use, or you can also upload your own photo to create an AI of yourself, which I'll show you in a later part of this video. So to get started, I'm going to go ahead and pick a person from their AI avatars here to use. I'm going to select this character here and select use. And then I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to add text that I want the actual avatar to say. Then I'm going to select a voice. I can see that there are lots of different voices that you can choose from. And if you click on the little play button here, you're able to preview the sound of it.
Hello, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
So scroll through and have a play around with the sounds.
Hello, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
And choose one that you like. And then I highly recommend that you listen to your script before you actually generate the video. And the reason is that every time that you select the generate AI video, you'll use a credit. So I want you to be quite smart with this and not burn through your credits and listen to it so that you can make changes to the text here if it's not quite sounding right.
I hope this video on using Canva's AI video generator was helpful for you. And if it was, please hit the like button for me.
Now, once you're happy with it, you can select the Generate AI Video button, and this will start to add the magic to the page. And now that it's done, I can play it.
I hope this video on using Canva's AI video generator was helpful for you, and if it was, please hit the like button for me.
So I thought that was pretty cool. And I can add it to the page by selecting Add to Design. And this adds it onto my canvas where I can stretch it out. I can add other elements to the page. And once I'm happy with it, I simply select the Share button here and I can download the actual video. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And like that, you've got the video ready for you to start playing with. So now I'm going to show you how you can use your own voice recording and add that to your photo to create an avatar of yourself. So we'll need to create another design. And now I'm going to go ahead and use my own photo. So you can upload one from your desktop. I've already uploaded it, so mine's available here. I want it to be in the landscape full view. So I'm going to go ahead and select that. Now to use your own voice, I'm going to select in this script section here, audio, and then here's where you can upload a file. It needs to be an MP3, M4A, or WAV file, and it also needs to be under 5 megabytes. So you select upload from your device, and I'm going to go ahead and add my file there. So now, once again, I'm going to listen to my script. You can now produce talking head videos using Canva's AI video generator. And then I'm going to generate the video and see what it does. And now that it's ready, let's preview it. You can now produce talking head videos using Canva's AI video generator. Transform your scripts into living, breathing videos with customizable AI avatars. I want to talk about some limitations and workarounds. This is a third-party integration. While you can do it in Canva, the app and technology is powered by a company called HeyGen. You also get 2 free credits using this feature in Canva, which equal 2 1-minute videos. If you want longer videos, you'll need to get on a paid plan with HeyGen. You can check out HeyGen's plans and pricing in the link in the description below. I hope this video using Canva's AI video generator was helpful for you. And if it was, please hit the like button for me and let me know in the comments section below what other Canva training you'd like to learn about. I love making these videos for you. In the meantime, why don't you check out my Canva playlist for more tutorials? Or if you're struggling to come up with what to say in your YouTube videos, you'll definitely want my 5 swipeable YouTube scripts. They'll help you come up with your content for your videos that grabs your viewers' attention and increases your YouTube watch time. You can check them out by clicking on the screen, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.